Welcome at the Water Couch, previously known as the Water Cube. We're here at the World Water Day celebrations in The Hague. What are your impressions of the last 2 days?
Well, I'm very happy we are back here again after 13 years. And everything I've seen here today reminds me of the beginning of the story, which began in The Hague, the same water forum. And looking back and looking forward at the same time, what has been done and achieved within the 13 years, and mainly the focus is on how do we end the MDG period and start with the Sustainable Development Goal period. I think there's consensus that there should be a goal for water and that all the other differences should be under the goal as targets. And I hope sincerely that we manage to do that, because water connects everything. And essentially, I think what was been missing is that 13 years ago, that connectivity was encapsulated in something called the Global Water Vision, which the Crown Prince mentioned today. And I believe that if we go back to that, there'll be much more coherence in how we approach defining the Sustainable Development Goal.
So that is going to be the one change in the post-2015 agenda?
That is it. Because the work goes on. As we know, the MDGs were not to solve the problem completely. It was to halve the problem. But the other half still exists. And that must be done. In Africa, we've done it differently. We took the vision very seriously, and we said African Water Vision 2025, like a Global Water Vision 2025. So the MDG is just an intermezzo, and we'll continue aspiring to achieve the goals of the African Water Vision. On some goals, we are behind, and on some goals, we are ahead. And more than just the general goals, I think we also have to look at individual countries, individual communities, because the average doesn't tell the whole story. And that's where the new paradigm, I like to hear very much what the Prince, Crown Prince of Jordan said. We should look at a deficit of dignity deficit instead of budget deficits. And I believe that if we can solve the dignity deficit another 10 years, we'll be there.
Thank you so much.
So hope to see you in 10 years' time in The Hague.
Or somewhere else.
Somewhere else. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.